So it's now 10 to 6. It's now 10 to 6 in the morning, Sunday, I think it's the 18th, and I'm busy packing. There's my outfit. Ultras. Because I'm blind. This is a t-shirt underneath. It is a beautiful, beautiful Sunday morning in March.
Scared of dentists in the dark, and I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. Oh, my friends are turning green. You're the magician's assistant in the dreams. Oh, I just gotta know. I can have it, I can have it any other way. I swear she's testing for the screen. Closest thing to Michelle Pfeiffer that you've ever seen. Oh, lady, running down to the riptide, taking her way through the dark side. I wanna be your left-hand man. I love you when you're singing that song again. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Oh, lady, running down to the riptide, taking her way through the dark side. I wanna be your left-hand man. I love you when you're singing that song again. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Oh, lady, running down to the riptide, taking her way through the dark side. I wanna be your left-hand man. I love you when you're singing that song again. I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong. Cause I got a lump in my throat, cause you're gonna sing the words wrong.
My headphones fell off, I'm sorry.
I have always wanted a house right here. And this is my little beach. Hey guys. I'm just sitting here in the shade chilling out by a rock. So I probably only have about 5 or 6 kilometers more to do. Don't know if you can see, but there in the distance, all those white buildings, that's Paternoster. And further to your right, there's Cape Columbine. And yeah, this is just one of my top Cape, Western Cape hikes to do. Very chilled out, you don't need a permit. Takes less than half a day, depending on how many times you stop or how many photos you take. I take about 2 lunch breaks, or 1 breakfast break and then 1 just lunch. And you don't have to pack a lot of stuff, so I have like 1 water bottle, I got a flask of hot water in here for coffee. I kind of finished my food at breakfast because I was quite hungry. I just had really healthy gluten-free, dairy-free, wheat-free rusks. Then I just have a banana, which I'm gonna have now. This is the coffee that I brought with, so I would just take about let me just show you, take about one of these, one of these, three of these actually, so that's about like 3 grams for a small cup of coffee. You can make it like a teaspoon if you want to, depending how strong you want. And then I had, so I had rusks and I had coffee, and then I had one of my favorite raw chocolates from Superfoods, Soaring Free Superfoods. I like this one because it's also good to have salt when you're walking to kind of replenish what you're sweating out. So I like this one. Goji berries are an excellent source of energy and protein, and very good for that digestion as well. So yeah, that's what I had. Nothing fancy. Gonna have that banana now, and then I'm going to carry on walking that way. But when you do come out to the west coast of South Africa and you are staying in Paternoster or in St. Helena, just make sure there's someone that can fetch you when you get to the other side. It's about between 18 and 22 kilometers, depending whether you can go along the coast completely and where you end or where you start. With respect to whether you start in Paternoster or St. Helena, but it's beautiful. The earlier you go, the better. It helps knowing when it's low tide, but that doesn't make a huge difference, because I find that all these years of doing this, that it's the water or the sand stays relatively flat and hard, so it's great walking surface. And yes, it's fantastic, it's beautiful. The rock formations, all the birds that you see, the bird life here is incredible. It's also great to see the fishermen go out on their boats, and you don't come across a lot of people, but when you do, it's usually just hikers or people who live along the coast here. So yeah, hopefully you'll enjoy it too. Next time,
join. Let us know you're here.
Say what?